To lie down for 5 minutes.
Come on then.
Come.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Right, I'm off.
Well, I think you missed the half past.
I know, it's all right. Chris, come in to pick me up.
Oh, that's very kind of her. Can't be many students lucky enough to have made such good friends with the lecturer.
No. How's Mrs. Sweeney doing with the physio?
Fine. I should have really asked you before I went ahead. You don't mind having her here?
Why should I mind?
Well, I just feel we owe Sinbad so much.
Oh, yeah, is that the only reason?
Look, that's Chris. I'd better go.
Bring her in.
Well, not now, Mum.
Oh, come on, I'd like to meet her. I'll just pop out and say hello, shall
Mum,
I?
Mum, no!
Are you ashamed of me?
No.
Well, why don't you want me to meet her? I'd like to ask her about your work. Maybe I can ask around one night.
Yeah, well, okay, but can we talk about it another time? I'm late enough as it is. Bye.
Not twitching, eh? What's going on?
Famous Chris.
Let's have a look.
I'd say hello, but my daughter's ashamed of me.
Oh, don't be soft.
Someone in your front window watching.
I know, it's my mum. She wants to meet you. Look, can we go, please, before she comes out?
What are you panicking for? I'd like to meet your mum. She sounds nice. Come on, introduce me.
No!
So now you don't
have to go. Come on, I'll just say hello, make polite noises, and then we'll go.
No, please, it's dead awkward at the moment.
In other words, you're ashamed of me?
Oh, not of you.
Of us, then? I find that quite hurtful, actually. I hope you haven't made your mum feel you're ashamed of her. Oh, that's a bit childish, you know, Beth. You can't keep us apart forever.
Yeah, I know.
And to be honest, I'd rather meet her as what I am, as your lover. Don't you think it's time we did a grown-up thing and told her?
What about us?
About you.
Well, I couldn't.
Sweetheart, you can't keep the most important thing about yourself from your mum. From the rest of the world, yeah, if you have to, but not from your mum.
I can't. No, Chris, I'm sorry, I can't. I'm not ready.
Okay, you can't put it off much longer.
She won't have it.
Who won't have it?
Rachel, for the 100th time, feet down.
I thought we were going out for the day.
We are, as soon as Sinbad gets here.
You and your mate Chris coming?
I don't think so.
Staying in to swap.
What?
What a crawler. Knocking around with your teacher.
Oh, shut...
Rach!
Rachel!
It was only a joke.
That'll be Chris.
I'll go.
No, you're all right.
Hi.
Hi.
Hiya.
I'll just go and pizza.
Is there a rush? Well, do you want to come in for a second?
Oh, thanks.
Ladies first.
Too kind.
Chris, this is my mum.
I'm pleased to meet you.
At last.
And this is my sister Rachel. And this is Sinbad.
We've met.
Really, when?
Just now at the doorstep.
Sorry.
Right, we all set then.
Where are we going?
It's a surprise. Have your mum ready yet?
Well, I took her a cup of tea in earlier, but she hasn't come out yet.
Oh, better go and check on her. I believe you're going to New Brighton for the day.
Am I?
Just an idea.
Ah, you'll have a laugh.
Right, well, we'd better go then.
There's plenty of time.
Why don't you sit down and have a quick cup of tea before you go?
Thanks.
Oh, go on, tell us where we're going.
Hold your horses. I'll go and get me mum.
Right, well, I've got my boots on then.
Oh, mum, aren't you ready yet?
No, sorry.
Well, what's up?
I don't feel so well. I think I'm going to have to give you a little outing a miss.
Tea. Warm, wet white, no sugar for you.
New Brighton's going to be shut by the time we get there.
Do you think she's okay?
I don't know, but I can't leave her here, can I?
So we're not going out now?
Oh, Rachel.
But I was really looking forward to this.
Oh, give it a rest, Rachel.
It's all right for you. You haven't had your day room with some mouldy old pension.
Look, why don't you take Rachel out and I'll sit in with my mum?
That's not fair on you. Beth?
Yeah?
I don't suppose Rachel could tag along with you two, could she?
Mum, thanks very much. Who wants to go out with you anyway?
There's plenty of room in the car. You're more than welcome.
Well, what do you think, love?
Yeah, OK. Can I just go to the shops first and get some chocolate?
Fine. Don't be too long, eh?
I won't.
Chris.
Oh, it's hard work, but at least most of my students actually want to be there.
I'll just take this through to me, Mum.
And you live locally?
Anyone home?
Not far from the uni.
Well, you'll have to come round for your tea one night.
Well, Chris has to work late a lot of nights, don't you?
Not all the time. I'd love to come round one evening. Thanks.
Where have you been?
The shop.
How about next week?
Great.
Well, can we actually go now, please?
Yeah, okay. Right. I'll sort out a date with Beth then.
Okay. I'll just have to get my purse.
Are you still here?
Yeah, but not for long.
Hey, she seems very nice.
Thanks. Bye.
See ya.
I'll see you next week then.
Yeah, okay.
There you go.
Have a nice time, love.
Bye.
Bye.
All right, let's go.
Could we stop the car, please?
What?
Stop the car!
Bit early to be travel sick, isn't
what
it?
What for? Oh, for God's sake!
Who's this? Dick Turpin?
Can he come with us?
No, he can't.
Why not?
Well, Mum has banned you from seeing him for a start.
Forbidden love, how romantic.
It's not funny, Chris.
Sorry.
Please. But if you're getting in, get in.
I told you it'd be all right.
Yeah.
In that case, let's roll.
Keep it 6 o'clock, no later. I mean it.
Are you going to lighten up now?
Yeah, I'll try.
Hallelujah. Come on. Anyway, I got to...
I leapt on you over the trifle.
No, I just think we should keep ourselves to ourselves for the time being.
Oh, I knew it. She's ashamed of me.
I'm not. Just, I don't know.
Okay, subject closed.
Do you ever go on the ghost train?
If you like.
Pity there isn't a tunnel of love that'd really shake up the locals. Oh, come on, mate. Smile.
I'm sorry, it's just... This is going to be our day, not Rachel's.
What's one day out of business, Alan?
I suppose so.
I've never known anyone take things to heart as you do. You have to be so intense, you know.
I'm sorry.
And what if I told you about apologising when there's no need?
You're a brilliant driver.
Sure.
Who taught you?
Dad.
Can we keep this?
No.
Like somebody's mum.
She's turned into such a wind-up merchant.
She's no different from any other 15-year-old. She's probably stuck round the back of the dodgems with a bloke snogging away to her heart's content. Lucky thing.
I don't.
Why not?
Well, it's
too public. Never kissed anyone in broad daylight before.
Yeah, but...
Never in a 2CV. Seagulls aren't going to tell anybody. There's not a soul to be seen.
Goldie.
Oh, I'm sorry, Lee. I think he's had it. Come on. Oh, my God, it's Rachel.